In this video tutorial, I will show you how to filter data by type using one of the columns that we split in the previous video tutorial, which I will leave in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.